Carlos Alberto Capita Torres, also known as O Capitão do Tri, born the 17th of July 1944 and pass away the 25th of October 2016, was a Brazilian football player and manager who played as a fullback or attacking right wingback. A highly technically gifted defender with excellent ball skills